Hi everyone, this is Josh from Unito. Today I'm going to show you how to sync your Trello cards with Google Calendar events. It's pretty straightforward. As you can see here, I have a blank Google Calendar with no events in it yet, but that will change very shortly. Over here, I've got my Trello board with a bunch of different cards. Some of them have dates, some of them don't. They have different purposes, so I only want to sync a few of these cards and not all of them. So the first thing you'll want to do is go into the Unito Flow Builder and create a flow and go through each step one at a time. I've already begun connecting my tools to keep this short. If you haven't connected these tools before, the OAuth process is pretty straightforward. Just follow the on-screen instructions as they appear, click OK or Allow at each screen, and if you see a bunch of empty checkboxes, make sure to tick them all, otherwise the flow won't function as intended. So I'm just choosing the calendars I have in mind, a calendar with the Trello board. So test board, new shared calendar, that's this one here. I'll just hit confirm. And now I'm going to set up flow direction. So the flow direction determines how new Google Calendar events or Trello cards are created. I only want a one-way flow in this case, so that new Trello cards will create events in Google Calendar, but not the other way around. So now I'm going to set up some rules, and this will filter out some of these Trello cards because I don't want all of these to turn into events. In this case, I'm only syncing external events and internal events. Of course, everyone's use case is different. You may have different needs or different reasons to sync other cards. So I'll just show you the basics of how to set a trigger to filter out cards you want from cards you don't. So you click add a new trigger and look for the condition, which will trigger the creation of new calendar events. In this case, I'll use labels because it's a very easy way to filter out cards that you don't want to sync into your other tool. So as I said, I'll just grab my external and internal events. Of course, if I selected more options, it would also sync any of these cards that had that filter, that had that label, sorry. But if the card in question doesn't have a date, it won't sync properly, as you could guess. The other thing I'll do is just remove this condition here. This is basically a safeguard that tells Unito not to create new calendar events based on cards created before you created the flow. I'm going to remove it so that you can see my Trello cards turn into events right away because I set all of these up in advance. The reason it exists is so that you can test out your flow by creating, say, one card that meets the conditions of your flow and watch it appear before you sync all of your historical cards to make sure that you're creating the flow that you want. Next up, we're going to map our fields. So Unito considers most details of your Trello cards or calendar events to be mappable fields that can be synced together. With the auto mapping feature, it will try to guess which fields from Google Calendar should pair with fields in Trello. And it's pretty good. It's kind of smart. Unito knows that dates should match with dates, members or the people should match with guests, or it could be the organizer or the creator of the event. Description matches with description. Fields that have similar names will often sync together through auto mapping, but I could change these if I wanted to. So this is a nice way to create a little template for yourself, which you can then modify. In this case, I won't. I'll simply hit confirm to show you how this syncs. Now, you may have noticed one of these events, one of these cards doesn't have a date. So this one, Bagel Fest, my favorite, will not appear in Google Calendar. It should fail. So I set that up just to show you what that will look like. Because everyone makes mistakes, myself included. So I'll just hit launch flow, and now it'll take maybe 15, 20 seconds or so because I only have a couple of cards here. And I'll just switch over to Google Calendar so you can see these appear. See, I was too slow. They already appeared. So exhibition 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, my all hands at the end of September. But where's Bagel Fest? It doesn't have a date, so it doesn't appear in Google Calendar. But it's pretty easy to fix that. I'll just open the card and add a date. It could be any time, doesn't matter, because it's not a real event. I made it up. So now I've added that event, and I'll just hit sync now, and maybe it should appear. See, there's my other trade show. And Bagel Fest, which date did I give it? September 23rd. Let's check out September. I'll just refresh the screen. So it has updated in Unito. We'll just see if Google is fast enough. And there it is.